zoning request was presented to the planning commission at their last meeting, and they are recommending approval of.
Seven, eight, portion of Garrison Drive, the seven, and 30 foot, portion of Fairway Boulevard. Do you have a motion for that?
Aye.
And a second, in discussion? Council, please vote.
Everybody unanimous?
Got a number of points this morning. We have Celeste Scott Clackey reappointment, Charles Ball reappointment, Nathan Carter reappointment. Is there a motion for approval?
Second.
Motion, second, discussion. Council, please vote.
Everybody unanimous?
Okay, the Board of Code Appeals, we have Frankie Hayes reappointment, Wayne Mott reappointment, Frank Waxter reappointment on the field. Fire term runs. Is there a motion?
Second.
Second. Motion made, second. Discussion. Council, please vote.
And what is your name?
Under Municipal Regional Planning Commission, we have the reappointment of.
So moved.
Second.
Second. Discussion. Council, please vote.
You vote.
Under the Jackson Community Redevelopment Agency, the reappointment of Johnny Dyer, Councilman Johnny Dyer.
So moved.
Have a motion, a second, anybody? We have a second.
Second.
Have a second. Discussion. Council, please vote. If you vote for your second.
My second.
Okay, under Pete Jackson Bill Commission, the reappointment of Vicki Foote, Councilwoman Vicki Foote, and James Flatt.
So moved.
Have a motion, and a second. Discussion.
Second.
Council, please vote.
Everybody unanimous?
Under the Zoning Appeals Board, we have Mike Singleton, reappointment, and Ted Skinner, reappointment.
So moved.
Motion, a second. Discussion. Council, please vote.
Everybody unanimous?
Under Jackson Housing Authority, we have the appointment of Charlotte, I think is a resident appointment on that board, so is there a motion for approval?
So moved.
Have a motion, a second. Discussion. Council, please vote.
Everybody unanimous?
And on the Taxi Board, we have Councilman Ross Pretty to assume the unexpired term of Scott Conner.
So moved.
Discussion. Council, please vote.
And the vote passes eight in favor, one abstention.
Item 11, consideration of contract for street resurfacing. Ms. White.
Good morning.
Morning.
I'm talking loud for Pepper. He wants me to talk loud. We received bids for the street resurfacing project. We received two. One was from Delta, and the other was from Ford. And Delta Contracting Company was the lowest and best bid received, and we'd like for you to approve that. And Scott gave you a copy of the street resurfacing project for the fall. I think you all had it in your packet. We'll have another bid opening in the spring for resurfacing.
Mr. Chairman.
Go ahead.
Ms. White, if approved, when would these street resurfacing projects begin?
Let's say probably they'll start next week, because if you approve the contract today, they can start next week. They finish the end of November.
But you have a fairly concrete date.
There is going to be some work that JEA is going to have to do, contractors. So they're really shooting for the first of mid-October, and then all the streets are still being planned to be completed by November 21st day. So once they arrive, there'll be a whirlwind of streets. I mean, they'll knock them out of hurry.
And we'll have two resurfacing projects really underway, one to fall, which we just approved, Brian, another one in spring, which we will get out, obviously.
Yeah, I didn't want to put together and commit to pricing in the spring. So I tried to get a project that they could be able to complete between the few months we have left to pay. And there are a mixture of streets that JEA's already worked on that has been waiting for some time. A couple of streets that are in really bad condition that are like Old Humboldt Road, Tipton Road, they're pretty major streets, and then some minor streets that I felt out in the town down up there.
Scott, when will you have that list at this point?
I've got a list that I'm planning for already, and I can reach out to you all and discuss them with you. But, you know, as new ones come in, you know, we can look and see if we can program them in as well. I really needed to know the pricing that I was going to get now, the time plan for what I can get done.
Okay, any other questions on the resurfacing contract for this fall?
Move to approve.
And a motion for approval, properly second. Any discussion from council? Council, please vote.
The vote is unanimous.
Thank you.
Thank you, Senator. Right. No objection, council. We're going to delete item 12 there. Final item is consideration of invoices over $10,000. Councilman Gray, is there a motion?
So moved.
Second.
We have a motion, a second. Discussion. Council, please vote. Business, meeting is adjourned.
Yes, sir.